bring it down first, suffocate it until it dies. Then they start eating. But wild dogs, they do the different way. If they catch something, if one of them grabs a piece, most especially they'll let the alpha male and the alpha female
eat first.
And they don't drag the animal.